What's the penalty for marking in front of your ball? If we look at the definition of mark, it means to place a ball marker either right behind or right next to the ball. So there is no limitation on where you mark as long as it's right next to the ball. Just remember that no matter where you mark, you must replace the ball on its original spot to avoid getting the general penalty for playing from a wrong place.